calder. It's made it a lot darker in the afternoon. Oops, let's get the microphones a little bit closer. Right, what I'm going to do today is I was going to set up two rods today, which is the standard that I could do. But I've just turned up and you'll see in a short while, friend further up, maybe 100 yards up down there, Craig Waddington, is not very well at the moment. He's just turned up and he's not feeling too good. So I've decided to peg above him in this swim here, and if Craig takes a turn for the worst, I've got an eye on him from here just to make sure he's all right, because he's not feeling too well at the moment. So I've never fished this high before, but swim's very fast flowing. I'm under a bridge here actually, which is a bit unusual, but it seems to be split down the middle of the sandbar, so two currents running through on the crease. A bit unusual, never tried. A bit risky, might not even catch anything, so I'm just going to set up one trotting rod on a shallow water stick float and we'll see how it goes. So I'm just going to get ready. It's going to take me God knows how long, so catch you in a short while. I'm going to choose a 14-foot running iron 9, super lightweight, very fast, ultra fast action, and I'm going to go for a probably stangster 506, loaded up with about 0.15 iron 9. Totally changed my mind. A bit of a crosswind, very blustery, so I'm not going to fish the stick. That would be far too complicated, so make life easy. We're gonna fish today on the waggler, so I'll set that up now. A day barrel, 3 AAA waggler, nice big yellow top on it. Not ideal, but didn't know it was going to be windy. So we'll see how it goes. going to do is just put a loop at this end, and I'm going to do a loop-to-loop on the hook. Wet the knot. Let's go see if we've got some dace. Nice ones there. Dace, chub, possibly roach, perch, always a chance of some trout. But you never know, because barbel on the stretch look very much down. So my main targets will be dace. Let's get on with it. First fish, beautiful dice. Thank you.
said, look at the size of that. A rope. Oh, well done. Size of that, massive. Trout. Hey. It's a nice fish, that. got a back eddy there. If you get into it, it slows everything down. How are you feeling now?
I feel a lot better inside myself, but I'm good for it. I feel like I've had the right good kicking.
Right, we've got a bit of flu coming down.
Good. I got some really good flu from the bed last night, so it was good.
You know what you need? 2 pints, mate, to be right. They jump at shadders, don't they? You tend to, if you're on a bike, loads of people run over them on push bikes because they feel the rumbling off the tyres,
right,
and they freeze,
right,
and then they get ran over.
It's amazing. They found it going down, and they went back to it, coming back up and all that feel.
Might be a few.
Right, going for 3 maggots. Done now is because I want to get it closer to the bottom. I've double bulked it, I don't know if you can see that clearly. Double bulked it twice and one more drop in. I think I've lost contact with the fish a little bit. Back in a pacey water on the other side. What's that?
can't guess what this one is.
Nah.
Mud trout.
Oh, they're crazy, aren't they? Go on, in the net. Look, you're in a big fish. Just crazy. Look, stay still.
That's for gudgeon. Sorry, I haven't spoken much today. Ooh, I've been very busy. You'd expect them to be. They've just been shattered, but I found that the other week that they weren't podded up, you know, like in the big shows. They were just impossible. Yeah.
So I should be here on Sunday, alright?
Right, well, if I'm not fishing or if I'm fishing, I'll come up and see you anyway, mate.
Alright, cheers, all right. Gary.
Hope you're alright, mate.
Have a good weekend.
You too, mate. I'll try and find you on Sunday. Make this the last fish. Did I say the last one was the last fish? Guess what? I was lying. Took it that time, didn't it? Not your traditional fish to finish on, but why not? You know what? Oh my god. On the side of me now. Yeah. Right, let's have a look. Oh, look at all them bits, not many. Beautiful, absolutely all wrigglers. Let's all these little guys go. Gudgeon. Let the trout know where we are. Come on, little one. Out you come. Come on, out you come. All answer. Right. Well. Still fishy, it can be confused better. The river's it's pretty cold, the water. Yeah, it's pretty cold. quite clear. Right, I hope you enjoyed the film. Didn't get round to showing everything I wanted to show, but it's one of them, it's a Friday. Right, I'll catch you later.
Don't forget to subscribe. You'd never know I was here.